What else do I want to say? What else do I want to say? I don't know. I'm really excited that you're here. Thank you for following along on our journey. We're all in this together. Let's do this thing. Thank you so much for checking out my page. My name is Sophie Schillaci. I am a mama of two little ones, formerly an entertainment journalist here in Los Angeles. I worked for outlets like Entertainment Tonight, The Hollywood Reporter, MTV News, interviewing celebrities, hitting red carpets, doing all the glamorous things. And then in 2018, I had my daughter and she turned my whole world upside down in the best possible way. When Everly was born, becoming a mother and becoming part of this motherhood community was one of the single most life-changing things for me. Not only was I overwhelmed with this new love that I didn't even know existed before, but hearing from other more experienced mothers who reached out a hand to me and helped me when I was struggling through the fourth trimester and have given advice and support and love, it's meant the world to me, and I want to pass it on. I want to share the goodness. I want to share with you guys our triumphs and our happy moments and our wonderful, wonderful life. And I also want to share with you the struggles and the things that are hard, because we all have them and we're all in it together. And with so many people living so far away from where they grew up, far away from their extended community and their village, it's on us to kind of make our own village. And a lot of that has presented itself in the digital world, and I'm so excited to be here and to be a part of it. So follow along with us. In 2020, I actually welcomed my son, Colton, right in the middle of the COVID-19 pandemic, so things have been a little bit crazy, but he has been such a bright spot in our world, and I am really, really thrilled to continue sharing both of my babies with you and all of our ups and downs. We also have two dogs, but they're not as important as they once were. But thank you for being here. Thank you for following along. Please make sure that you're subscribed. And let me know what kind of content you want to see. Comment on any of my videos. I promise that I do read them. And you can find me on Instagram at Sophie Schillaci for more writing, lists, tips, tricks. You can actually check out my website. That's momneedsmerlot.com. So I'll see you guys really soon. And I am so looking forward to connecting with you. Bye for now.